little pony, my little pony. Ah,
my little pony.
I used to wonder what friendship could be.
My little pony.
Until you all shared its magic with me. Big adventure.
Tons of fun.
A beautiful heart, faithful and strong.
Sharing kindness.
It's an easy feat.
And magic makes it all complete. You have my
girl, don't you see?
When I was a little filly and the sun was going down.
Tell me she's not.
The darkness and the shadows, they would always make me frown.
She is.
I'd hide under my pillow from what I thought I saw. But Grandpa said that wasn't the way to deal with fears at all.
So what is?
She said, Pinky, you gotta stand up tall. Learn to face your fears.
And she does evil dances. And if you look deep in her eyes, she will put you in trances. Then what would she do? She'll mix up an evil brew. Then she'll gobble you up in a big tasty stew. So, watch out.
3 months of winter coolness and awesome holidays. We've kept our hoofies warm at home. Time off from work to play. But the food we've stored is running out, and we can't grow in this cold. And even though I love my foods, this fashion's getting old. The time has come to welcome spring, and all things warm and green. But it's also time to say goodbye. It's winter, we must clean. How can I help? I knew you see. What does every pony do? How do I fit in without magic? I haven't got a clue.
Winter wrap-up,
let's finish our holiday cheer.
Winter wrap-up,
cause tomorrow spring is here. Bringing home the feathered birds, a Pegasus job begins. And clearing all the gloomy skies, to let the sun shine in. We move the clouds and we melt the white snow. When the sun comes up, it's warmth and beauty will glow.
Shine. Everyone it feeds. Apples, carrots, celery, stalks, colorful flowers too. We must work so very hard. It's just so much to do.
Making sure the clothes correctly facing. I'm stitching Twilight's dress. Yard by yard, fussing all the details. Jewel neckline, don't you know a stitch in time saves nine? Make her something perfect to inspire. Even though she hates formal attire, gotta mind those intimate details. Even though she's more concerned with sales, it's Applejack's new dress. Easy for Pinkie Pie, something pink. Fluttershy, something breezy. Blend color and form. Do you think it looks cheesy? Something brash, perhaps quite fetching. Hook and eye, couldn't you just simply die? Make it sure it fits for lock and crest. Don't forget the magic in the dress. Even though it might tie on the flank, rainbow won't look like a tank. I'm stitching rainbow. Piece, snip by snip, creep duck haunch, shoulders, hips, thread by thread, primmed and pressed, yard by yard, never stressed, and that's the art of the dress.
Now, the stars on my belt need to be technically accurate. Orion has 3 stars on his belt, not 4.
Stitch by stitch, stitching it together. Deadline looms, don't you know the client's always right? Even if my fabric choice was perfect, gotta get them all done by tonight. Pinkie Pie, the color's too obtrusive, wait until you see it in the light. I'm sewing them together.
Don't you think my gown would be more mean with some lollipops?
Well, I think balloons will
do it!
Hour by hour, one more change, I'm sewing them together.
Fluttershy, you're putting me in a bind. Rainbow Dash, what is on your mind? Oh my gosh, there's simply not much time. Don't forget, Applejack's belt must shine. Dressmaking's easy, every customer's call brings a whole new revision. Have to pick up the pace, so hold to my vision.
That constellation is Canis Major, not Minor.
French haute couture, please.
Whatever rhymes.
Galoshes! More balloons! Oh no, that's too many balloons! More candy! Oh, less candy! Oh wait,
it is.
What?
Aren't you going to tell me to change something too?
No, I just want my dress to be cool.
Do you not like the color?
The color's fine, just make it look cooler.
Do you not like the shape?
The shape's fine, just make the whole thing, you know, cooler. It needs to be about 20% cooler.
All we ever want is indecision. All we really like is what we know. Gotta balance style with adherence, making sure we make a good appearance. Even if you simply have to fudge it, make sure that it stays within our budget. Got to overcome intimidation. Remember, it's all in the presentation. Piece by piece, snip by snip, crew duck, huh? Shoulders, hip, bolt by bolt, trimmed and pressed, yard by yard, always stressed. And that's the art of the dress.
Hush now, quiet now, it's time to lay your sleepy head. Hush now, quiet now, it's time to go to bed.
Hush now, quiet now, time to lay your sleepy head. Then hush now, quiet now, time to go to bed.
Okay, sweetie, that was
it.
Both our diets, I should mention, are completely vegetarian.
vegetarian. We all eat hay and oats. Why be at each other's throat? You gotta share, you gotta care. It's the right thing to do, and there'll always be a way through.
What is this place filled with so many wonders? Casting its spell that I am the wonder. Squirrels in the trees and the cute little bunnies. Birds flying free and bees with their honey.
Shower!
reach your right hoof out. You reach your right hoof in and you shake it all about. You do the pony pokey, meeting lots of folks with clout. That's what I'm talking about. You step your left hoof in, you pull it right back out. You step your left hoof in, but you better help him out. You do the pony pokey, but you'd find a different route. That's what it's all about. You kick your back left in, you pull your back left out. You reach your back left in, just be brave and have no doubt. You do the pony pokey, feeling like you're gonna pow. That's what I'm singing about. You tilt your head in, you tilt your head out. You tilt your head in, then you shake it all about. You do the pony pokey, even though your date's a lout. You're better off without. You stomp your whole self in, you stomp your whole self out. You stomp your whole self in, and you stomp yourself about. You do the pony pokey, and you give a little shout.
Come out!
That's what I'm talking about. You do the pony pokey, you do the pony pokey.
Strong.
Sharing kindness,
it's an easy feat, and magic makes it all complete. You have mine. Didn't know you are my very best friends.
Now, Mabel, my dear, I cannot express my delight. It's abundantly clear that somewhere out here is a pet that will suit you just right.
I can't wait to get started, but first let me set a few rules. It's of utmost importance the pet that I get is something that's awesome and cool.
Awesome, cool, got it. I have so many wonderful choices, just wait, you will see.
I need something real fast like a bullet to keep up with me.
Sure, how about a bunny? They're cutesy and wootsy and quick as can be.
Cutesy, wootsy, have you even met me?
Rainbow, have faith. You see, I will bet you. Somewhere in here is a pet that will get you.
Come on, the sky's the limit.
Sky is good. I'd like it to fly.
Really? Because I think this little pretty cat has your name written all over it.
Yes, he does. Oh, look, he likes you.
Pass.
I have so many wonderful choices for you to decide.
There are otters and seals with massive appeal. Otters and seals do not fly.
Maybe not, but I've seen this particular seal catch 10 feet of air when he breaches the water.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Wait, there must be a pet here that will fit the ticket. How about a ladybug or a cute cricket?
Bigger and cooler.
Bigger, cooler, right. I've got just the thing in that tree, Dash.
He's hanging back here a pet squirrel. Just a squirrel.
Not just any squirrel. A flying squirrel.
Yeah, so like I was saying. Fluttershy pal, this won't cut it. I need a pet to keep up with me. Something awesome, something flying, with chorus that defies gravity.
I'm sensing you want an animal that can fly.
You think?
I have plenty of wonderful creatures who soar in the sky. Like a sweet hummingbird or a giant monarch butterfly.
Better, but cooler.
I see. How about an owl or a wasp or a toucan? There's so many wonderful creatures the likes of that. There are falcons and eagles. They are both quite regal.
Well, perhaps what you need is a dark and mysterious bat.
Now you're talking! But instead of just one standout, now that's too many. So many choices, and such riches aplenty.
Not a bad problem to have, if you ask me.
The bat would be awesome, but the wasp I'm digging to. You have something in a yellow striped bat?
No.
I've got a hot pink flamingo, just dying to meet you. What to do, what to do?
A frog! That's it!
There's really just one way. Find out which animal's best.
A mode of locomotion.
And I suppose by now
you're wondering, where is this promise, sire? Any horse can make a claim, and any pony can do the same.
But my brother and I have something most unique and superb, unseen at any time in this big new world.
And that's opportunity.
Folks, the one and only, the biggest and the best.
Think unbelievable.
Unimpeachable.
Indispensable.
I can't believable.
Flim Flam Brother Super Speedy Side of Squeezy 6000.
What do you say, sister?
Oh, we got opportunity in this very community. Please, 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 Flam, help us out of this jam. We can Flim Flam Brother Super Speedy Side of Squeezy 6000.
Young Billy, I will be ever so honored if you might see fit to let my brother and I borrow some of your delicious, and might I add, spellbindingly fragrant apples for our little demonstration here?
Sure, I guess.
Opportunity in our community.
Ready,
ready,
plan,
let's
bing, bang,
zam.
And show these thirsty ponies a world of delectable cider. What will be, my friends?
The fun begins.
Here's where the magic happens. Right here in this heaving, roiling cider press, boiling guts of the very machine. Those apples blood press are right now, as we speak, being turned into grade A, top-notch, five-star, blow your horses up, one of a guy cider.
Feel free to take a sneak peek.
Now wait, you fellas, hold it. You went and oversold it. I guarantee that what you have there won't compare. For the very most important ingredient can't be added or done, it's vegan, and it's quality brand of Breakers quality.
Well, Granny, I'm glad you brought that up, my dear. I say I'm glad you brought that up. You see that we are very picky when it comes to cider, if you'll kindly try a cup.
Yes, sir, yes, ma'am, this great machine, it's just the very best. So what do you say then, apples? Can us step into the modern world and put the super speedies out of squeezy 6000 to the test?
What do you think, folks? Do you see what the apple stands? I see it clear as day. I know she does, so does he. Come on, Ponyville, you know what I'm talking about.
We're saying you've got opportunity in this very community. He's Flim, he's Flam, for the world famous Flim Flam Brothers. Tall and simple, he's not falling. Yeah!
Cheerily a sweet and kind. She's the best teacher we could hope for. The perfect stallion you and I must find. One to really make her heart soar. But this one's too young, this one's too old. He clearly has a terrible cold. His dad's too silly, he's way too uptight.
I say!
Well, nothing's wrong with this one. Seems all right.
His girlfriend sure thinks so.
How about this one? He's not too flashy.
He might do
if he was so splashy. Too short, too tall, too plain, too smelly. Strangely obsessed with tubs of jelly. I don't think that we're mistaken. It seems all the good ones are taken.
For Hearts and Hooves Day?
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, say.
Nope.
We did it, girls. We found the one who will send our teacher's heart aflutter.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. Are you talking about my brother?
Thank you.
Oh, shining armor, I'll be I've dreamed since I was small.
Every pony I'll soon control, every stallion there and bull. Who says a girl can really have it all?
Love is in blue, a beautiful bride, a handsome groom, two hearts becoming one. A bond that cannot be undone, because love is in blue, a beautiful bride, a handsome groom. Love is in blue, starting a life and making room for us.
Twilight! None of this would have been possible without you, little sis. Love ya, Twilight.
Love you too, BBBFF.
Ready to go?
Oh, almost forgot.
A great wedding.
Oh, yeah? Just wait until you see what I have planned for the bachelor party.
Twilight, did you...
She is correct.
I could ace the quiz on friendship's bliss, but I wasn't prepared for this. Will I fail or will I pass? I can't be sure.
She can't be sure.
My mind is sharp, my skills in touch, my heart is pure.
Her heart is pure.
Oh, I've taken my share of licks. I've made it through the thin and thin, but no,
Yeah. and still. Can things ever go wrong? I don't think that they will. Morning in Ponyville shimmers. Morning in Ponyville shines. And I know for absolute certain that everything is certainly
Rainbow Dash.
Animals don't listen. No, not one little bit. They run around out of control and throw their hissy fits. It's up to me to stop them, cause plainly you can see it's got to be my destiny. And it's what my cutie mark is telling me.
I try to keep them laughing, put a smile upon their face, but no matter what I try, it seems a bit of a disgrace. I have to entertain them if they're for all to see. It's got to be my destiny, and it's what my cutie mark is telling me.
I don't care much for picking fruit and plowing fields and such a hoot. No matter what I try, I cannot hit this busted water chute. Sunburns. I have to keep on trying, for everyone can see it's got to be,
it's got to be my destiny,
my destiny.
And it's what my cutie mark,
it's what my cutie mark, yes, it's what my cutie mark is telling me.
Friend of the friend in me, just see the light that shines.
Pinkie Pie's about to lose the apple farm. We need Applejack's help.
Lose the apple farm? Well, we can't let that happen now, can we?
Pinkie Pie is in trouble. We need to get there by her side. We can try to do what we can now, for together we can be her guide.
A true, true friend has a friend in need. A friend will be there to help and see. A true, true friend has a friend in need. To see the light that shines from a true, true friend.
Gentlecoats, may I present for the very first time, Princess Twilight Sparkle.
The Princess Twilight cometh, behold, behold, a princess here before us, behold.
adventure.
Tons of fun.
A beautiful heart, faithful and strong.
Sharing kindness.
It's an easy feat.
And magic makes it all complete.
Winter wrap up, winter wrap up.
Your trees, they'll grow stronger, faster.
They
Well, I for one don't have a doubt. These vermin must be stamped right out.
I second that. They've got to go. These bats, they've got to hit the road.
It comes down to just one simple fact. They've crossed the line. It's time to fight them.
Stop the bats. Stop the bats. Make them go and not come back. Stop the bats. Stop the bats. Make them go and not come back.
One simple fact.
They cross the line, it's time that we attack.
Fruit Bat Roundup! Fruit Bat Roundup!
I know! Always just bursting into song in random places at the drop of a hat? Who does that?
Oh, Manhattan, what you do to me? Such a huge, bustling community. And there's always opportunity to do the friend. Pay no mind. Surprise instead with something kind. Lo and behold, you may just find a smile is what you bring.
Welcome to the Main Fair Hotel. Please allow me to take those bags to your room for you.
Only if you'll accept this gratuity first.
Oh, I'll get you changed.
Do keep it all. I insist.
Generosity, I'm here to show all that.
Some may say, rarity, don't be so big-hearted and bold. Treating strangers like their friends. This town's too big and cold. But this is how I play my cards. I'm not about to fold. Where I see a frown, I go to town. Call me the Smile Patrol.
Oh, Manhattan, what you do to us?
Found it! Who's got the map?
I got the map. A to the A to the U tried P. Ain't no other pony found a map like me. I'm able.
Of water, please. A fresh pressed hanky if I sneeze. Some tea with honey from the bees. Whenever you can brew it,
I'll get your tea.
And while I get a little rest, a teeny tiny small request. Some codfish oil for my chest, poured from a crystal cruet.
A crystal cruet?
My goodness, I'm a nincompoop, because I fear I've got the croup. I need a vat of pumpkin soup and scars made out of zinnias. Did I say zinnias? I meant silk or something tiny of that ilk. And then I'll need some nice warm milk and pastry from that zinnia. And since my stomach's feeling crummy, why not give my aching tummy something soothing, something yummy, piled up with noodles? Add a slice of homemade rye with stacks of Swiss rear pies. Served with slices of sweet mint, twine, more basil, I need noodles.
Anything else?
I'll be grateful for your charity until the bitter end. Because I've heard that tenderness is what you lend an ailing friend. Tenderness, isn't that right, friend?
Right, but...
So, who's ready for my big reprise? I'd like that glass of water, please. A magic spell to cure disease. A firm cushion tuff when I sneeze. A fresh bouquet of roses. Some lozenges will soon appease my wheezing when I start to sneeze. A wig to keep me from the breeze, and blankets for my tweezers. Take tweezers out of my valise, and then massage my knobby knees. A bowl of peas, some extra cheese, a cover with a Pekingese. A singing harp whose name Louise, a gum skis, a new trapeze, and more and more and more and more of these. And just because I oughta, make sure I'm drinking in the right amount of fluids day and night. I wish I may, I wish I might have just one little thing. Oh, would you please finally bring me that tiny glass of water?
Quite like cheese. Hey, good looking, want some mayonnaise? My parties are all off the hook. I never plan them by the book. I start out fun and whoopsie-daisy. Everybody just gets crazy. Boredom snacks made by your mom. How about a giant party bomb? Geek pinatas filled with cake or dive into my fruit punch lane.
Geronimo!
The super duper party pony, that pony is me. You'll never meet another party pony quite like cheese. Come on, kid, take it for a spin.
Golly, thanks, mister.
Oh, when I throw a cheese party, be sure to not be lame. And miss my pipe by swanky kites and streamers in your mane. Fizzy drinks, Hawaiian shirts, and free fondue delight. You know that with cheese sandwich, you'll be partying all night.
Come on, everybody, let's party down the cheese.
You're really a certified party pony?
That's right, that's my guarantee. The super duper party pony, that pony is me.
But what about the super party pony named Binky?
I
What do you mean? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Yes, yes! So loud, the party's
I fear I told a little fib about my pony past. I hope that when you hear the truth, you will not be aghast. I wasn't quite the super party pony like I claimed. The fact is that I was so shy, no pony knew my name. I stumbled into Ponyville one afternoon by chance and found the biggest ever celebration party dance. Everything was perfect, cheer was filling up the place, and I saw that every pony had a smile upon their face. I vowed that day to change my life, the past I did set free. For now she sandwiched was a party pony full of glee. A super duper party pony, that's what I became. I traveled all Equestria and all did know my name. But that never would have happened on my own, I'll tell you why. For the one who threw that party, it was you, Pinkie Pie.
Me?
Yes!
Yeah.
Let's go!
Super party ponies, that is me and you. A party thrown by one is good, but not as great as two. Come on and let's join forces, that's the expertise. Now let's all go to the party, find my Pinkie Pie and cheese.
Every pony's saying you should learn to express your voice, but if talk doesn't seem like it's the answer, luckily you have a choice. When you find you've got the music, music in you. Find you've got the music, music in you.
Bum 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 ba da ba da bum 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 ba da ah bum 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 ba da ba bum bum ba da ah bum 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 ba da ba bum bum ba da ah. Trot outside and you see the sunshine, something's in the air today. Sky is clear and you're feeling so fine. Everything's gonna be A-OK.
If you listen carefully, on every corner there's a bit of playing. Then it happens suddenly.
Your voice, but if talk doesn't seem like it's the answer,
luckily you have a choice. When you find you've got the music, you've got the music in you. Find you've got the music, you've got the music in you. Got the music, got the music in you.
Bum, 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 ba-da, ba-da, bum, 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 ba-da. Trot outside and
you see the sunshine. Something's in the air today. Sky is clear and you're feeling so hot. Everything's gonna be a-okay.
Who would want to disappoint the spa patrons? To disappoint the school ponies.
Find the music deep down in your heart. You can find it. Oh, yeah. It's in your mouth.
Got the music. Got the music in you.
Hey, find it. Oh, why? You can find it in your heart. Yeah. Have the music. Yeah. It's in you right now.
In the treetops, and there's music in the bear, and all around the music fills the sky. There's music by the river, and there's music in the grass, and the music makes your heart soar in the flight.
When you find you've got the music,
you've got to look inside and find.
Find you've got the music,
the music deep inside you.
And we guarantee that your time here will not be spent in vain.
In fact, we think it will prove to be the most valuable time you've ever spent.
The Flim Flam Brothers.
This should be interesting.
Yep.
Welcome, one and all, to the demonstration of a lifetime. A demonstration of a better life. A demonstration of a better time. And if we haven't captured your interest just yet, by the time we finish, an unfortunate phenomenon practically guarantees that we will.
A phenomenon? What's that?
It's a circumstance perceptible by the senses, but in this case, it's the simple fact that there's ailments all around us in everything we touch and see.
A sickness that lies waiting there in every breath you breathe.
Disease will up and grab you as it crawls from land and sea.
It's amazing how infected that the natural world and all its things can be.
Now I understand that some of you don't think you're sick,
but twisted hooves and aching joints don't heal all that quick.
Consider just how dangerous this world is. You might
slip and fall, break a sprain, something here tonight.
But luckily for you, we've got the thing you need. And it's easier when all you need's the cure. The Flim Flam Miracle Curative Tonic. It's just what the doctor ordered, I'm sure. Now I know our claims seem fantastical.
Impractical.
Improbable.
Impossible.
And magical. So we welcome every suffering pony to make their way up to the stage.
Now I'm proud.
And we'll prove our tonic's effectiveness before your very eyes.
You there. Come up here, good sir.
I'll wager you're tired of those crutches, my friends.
Try taking a sip of this.
That's why you're so lucky. We've got the thing for you. Just come on up, we've always got some more. Of a Flim Flam Miracle Curative Tonic.
I won't need these crutches to dance out the door.
Now, how do you like that?
I don't. There's something funny about this whole thing.
Now, some of you may suffer from feelings of despair. You're old, you're tired, your legs won't work, there's graying in your hair.
Just listen and I'll tell you that you don't need to fear. Your ears will work, your muscles tone, your eyes will see so clear.
Luckily for us, we've got the thing we need. The answer to our problems in a jar. The Flim Flam Miracle Curative Tonic is the greatest miracle by far.
It cures the rain, the spurs, and the clouds.
swollen hooves and hindquarters, a terrible bridle bit cleft. Down to sit and gallop, plop, or give your tail some heft. Mane loss, hay fever, a terrible hot salinas. You heard it here, folks. This is the only place in all of Equestria you'll find it. It can make you shorter, taller, or even grow old. But who'd want that when with one drink you can be young again?
Understand you want that makes us rare. We have a light that shines within us that we were always meant to share. And when we come together, combine the light that shines within, there is nothing we can't do, there is no battle we can't win. When we come together, be a star to guide the way, it's inside us every day.
Funny clothes, skinny legs, tiny nose. You could all be equestrian girls.
You'll see. Everything will be better in the morning.
Hush now, little sister, you're loved by all you know. You'll never lose their friendship, no matter where you go. There ain't no call to worry, so don't you cry or fret. A cutie mark won't change you, no matter what you get. There ain't no call to worry, so don't you cry or fret.
Cutie mark won't change me, no matter what I get.
Wedding songs are so standard. I want Matilda and Cranky's wedding to be special.
was a time we were apart, but that's behind us now. See how we made a brand new start, and the future's broken up. Oh, oh. And when you walk these halls, you hear it everywhere. Yeah, we're the Wonder Cults forever.
On our own.
But now you walk these halls and friends are everywhere. Yeah, we're the Wonder Cults forever. Oh, yeah. We are all together. Oh, 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 oh. Now it's better than ever. Oh, 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 oh. Now that we are back on track. Yeah, I'm so glad that we're better. Better than ever.
Don't look so sad and cause I'm powerful and great. Yeah, yeah. You better believe I got tricks up my sleeve. See me dominate, cause I'm powerful and great. Yeah, yeah.
We just got the day to get ready, and there's only so much time to lose, because tonight, yeah, we're here to party, so let's think of something fun to do. We don't know, what's gonna happen, we just know, it's gonna feel right, all our friends are here, and it's time to ignite, ignite, ignite. Shake your tail, cause we're here to have a party tonight. Shake your tail, shake your tail, yeah.
want to rock the school. We've got something that is better, something that changes all the rules. Why pretend we're all the same when some of us shine brighter? Here's a chance to find your flame. Are you a loser or a fighter? Me and you, you and me, why don't we see who is better? We don't have to be one in the same thing. Oh, what's so wrong with a little competition? Are you afraid of failing the audition? You're a star and you should know it.
Side. And when the music comes alive, you dear. I hope the speech isn't meant to be motivational.
Crystal Prep students are super athletic, super smart, and super motivated. But there's one thing they aren't. They aren't Wonder Girls. We fought magic more than once and come out on top.
Oh.
There's other schools, but none can make those claims.
Na, 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 na.
Together we are Canterlot. Come and cheer our name.
Oh.
This will be our year to win these games.
We'll always be Wonder Girls.
Motivational.
Crystal Prep students are super athletic, super smart, and super motivated. But there's one thing they aren't. They aren't Wonder Girls. We fought magic more than once and come out on top.
You got nothing on it.